Two-strike pitch. Walsh to left field. That's a base hit. Here comes Flores. And it's getting more interesting by the at-bat here at Miller Park.
Well, now it does become a save situation, and the Brewers getting the Marlins sweating a little bit in that dugout. Don Mattingly has a decision to make. I would imagine he's going to bring in his closer.